Introducing first, from New Jersey, weighing 230 pounds, Mario Mancini. His opponent, now about to enter the ring area, led by his man, Friday, from Uganda, weighing 400 pounds, Giant Kamala.
There he is, the Giant Kamala, the big man from Uganda, along with his man, Friday. Crowd in a frenzy right now here on World Wrestling Federation. Look at the expression on the faces of the tremendous crowd in attendance this week.
It's got to be, people just can't believe this human being of some 6'8" or 6'9", maybe close to 7 feet tall, some 425 pounds, could be trained to be a professional wrestler. Friday is going to be an extraordinary man to be able to train such a character.
Normally, Dapper Fred Blasi would be in attendance, but Blasi absent this week on the World Wrestling Federation.
He's probably out on a scouting tour, scouting for more people like Kamala.
So Kamala's man, Friday, will be in assistance as we try to get this match underway. For those of you that may be seeing Kamala for the very first time, he is a spectacle to behold, Angelo.
He sure is. He's a mammoth man. Look at the legs on him. And I'll tell you, if he ever visits New York, there won't be a smorgasbord. He'll be in business again.
Your referee for this bout will be Terry Yorkston. There's the bell, and this match officially underway. And Kamala immediately goes to work on his younger opponent, young Mario Mancini from New Jersey. Already he is pounding away, a whip into the ring.
Oh!
A tremendous karate chop.
Look at the agility of this big man.
Look at him pounding away on Mario. Wait a minute.
What's going on?
What's happening here?
I don't know, but Kamala's got everything under control right here in the ring.
Here comes the eighth wonder of the world. Look at this, Andre the Giant.
He's coming down to keep an eye on situation, I hope. Can you imagine? Almost 1,000, over 1,000 pounds will be in that ring if Andre ever climbs in there.
Andre doesn't like what's going on in that ring as Kamala is brutally defeating his younger opponent, Mario Mancini.
Andre's either on a scouting mission or he has a score to equal.
400 pounds on top of the youngster. Three count. And it's all over.
It's all over. I'm glad Andre didn't step in here because...
Well, I'll tell you, if looks would kill right now,
look at the look.
Kamala would be a statue.
There must be something that happened in the past because Andre wants to settle a score.
Listen to the crowd. All this action coming to you on the World Wrestling Federation. The greatest superstars in professional wrestling. Here they are. The eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
He's a man who walks and talks and does exactly what he wants to do.
Kamala leaving the ring right now. I don't think Kamala wants any part of Andre, Angelo.
I don't think so either. Not right at the moment with the gleam that Andre has in that eye. Kamala's leaving, I think, very peaceful under the tutelage of his manager. But Andre would love to have a piece of
Let's pick up
Kamala.
The action once again and see how Kamala easily defeated his younger opponent, Mario Mancini, in this bout this week on the World Wrestling Federation. Here we come. Look at the tremendous splash in there.
That's enough to be carried out in the ring.
400 pounds of human flesh.